हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी इंग्लिश चैप्टर 2.3। अब्दुल बिकम्स ए कोर्टियर। अब्दुल इज एन एम्बिशियस यंग बॉय हु विशेस टू स्टडी एंड राइज हाई इन द वर्ल्ड। ही आस्क्स हिज फादर फॉर मनी टू बाय बुक्स, बट हिज फादर डज नॉट हैव इट। हिज फादर वॉज ए स्कूल मास्टर एंड ही ट्राइज टू गेट सम बुक्स फॉर हिम बट इज अनसक्सेसफुल। अब्दुल डिसाइड्स टू वर्क फॉर ए मर्चेंट हु अपॉइंट्स हिम एज ए क्लर्क इन हिज स्टोर। Abdul works very well and the merchant is pleased. When asked what he wishes as a reward, Abdul requests the merchant's permission to read all the books in the store. He soon becomes a great scholar and writes to the emperor asking to be given a responsible position in his court. The emperor makes him his poultry keeper. Though disappointed, Abdul accepts the offer and decides to put it to good use. He works with great enthusiasm and intelligence. He hits on the plan of feeding the hens on scraps, shells and waste from the kitchen. Thus, he spends very little on the hens. At the same time, the hens relish this food and thrive on it. The emperor is impressed and puts Abdul in charge of his library. Abdul, who wishes to become a courtier, is disappointed once again, but accepts the new job cheerfully. After a year, the emperor visits the library and sees that all the books have expensive jackets made of silk, brocade and velvet. Under the impression that a fortune has been spent here, he is shocked. Abdul assures him that the jackets were made from bags that were discarded after the official documents had been read by the emperor. The royal tailors had been persuaded to make the jackets free of cost. The emperor finally realizes Abdul's worth and makes him his courtier. Thus, by using his wits and brains, and by having the qualities of perseverance, determination and patience, Abdul finally achieves his ambition of rising high and becoming a famous person.